made it. I don't know if chat's going to work though. I hope it works today. Cause yesterday was not doing the thing. Today we have we just picked some bad timing, I think. So we're just gonna kick it here until our spot opens up, and then I can't fix anything right now. I literally can't fix anything. Like, if you guys, I've been staring, like, so when I stream from the hot tub, I barely get Wi-Fi service. Now I'm even farther from the apartment, so I'm literally getting no service, none. So Disney is going to have to fix that. How is it in emote only if you're able to talk though? I'm confused. I'm like, what does this mean? Is it like emote only, like only for like people who are not modded or something? So anyways, I'm trying to get it to load. We'll see if it loads. We'll see how it goes. I would say I would reschedule my stream, but I literally can't today. Tonight we're going, a limo is picking us up and we're going to watch this concert. They got a VIP section for us. So it's going to be a lot. And the limo picks us up, I think at 7:30. So it's 2:00 now. So I have like less than 5 hours to get my life together and get some stuff done. And you know what I'm saying? Do all that. And what's the sub? Oh, so subs don't have to follow the emo only thing? Is that how that works? That's so interesting. I had no idea. Hi, Marcus. How are you? How are you? You can't say you're new and then have a sub badge. If you have a sub badge, it's like, obviously, like, no one's been gifting out any subs the first 2 minutes of the stream. Like, you can't be that new. Not to mention, your name is so, like, long. I always remember it very easily. You gotta, like, change your name. You gotta be, like, Super Saiyan Spy. I don't know. I feel like I'd still know that's you, though. I'm good. I'm really excited for tonight. I'm really excited to go see this band. I mean, the band is, like, a local band. one of my friends has made friends with like the lead singers and stuff like that. So it's at this I was telling you guys, this is a dispensary, right, that's made from a bank, right? It used to be a bank and the bank went out of business or whatever it did and moved location something, and the dispensary took over and it's themed like a bank. And like, it still has like the little safety deposit boxes and stuff like that. It's super cool. And anyways, it's gonna be so much fun. I'm really looking forward to it. So if you guys saw my Instagram where I was singing, that's one of the places I was singing. Hi, you're decrepit. Hello. Oh, my God. What happened to the kappa? Where's the joke? Where's the laugh? Are we not doing laughs today? I will be safe. I'll be as safe as I possibly can, I promise. I'm trying to think of the name of the band. I would look it up, but I can't because my internet. So you'll just have to look at my Instagram later. You worry about me, it's okay. You will protect me. You will protect me emotionally and like spiritually, right? Yes. You wouldn't joke about a thing like that. What do you mean? You joke about everything. You're funny. You're first in your heart. I would say you're first in my heart, but the first person in my heart is a dog, so. That would be a lie. Working all day, classes in 90 minutes. Oh, classes, working all day, classes 90 intermittently left. Anyways, good luck. Be well, stay positive. Thank you so much, my love. It's so nice to see you in here. Hopefully New York isn't too freezing today. It's actually kind of like overcast today. It's like very cloudy and like kind of cold and like yucky. Like, you know what I'm saying? Today makes it feel like winter, even though I'm still in a bikini because it's not that cold. It's not that cold. yes. We have some intruders today. Well, truthfully, I'm the intruder. I mean, I'm surprised the amount of times I come out here and did my live stream, like, no one's been, like, you know what I'm saying? Hi, MLSJ. How are you? Ah, you guys. So you'll be in the section of the concert where you can ignore emote, where you can ignore emote only mode. What does that mean? What does that have to do with the stream? What? I think you mean a precious handsome is for men. Hi, Joseph. New York is very cold right now. The storm is a snowstorm. Ew. No. You can have it. You can keep that to yourself. A few inches is not a blizzard. I don't know. You could do a lot with a few inches. Like make snowmen or what is it? Little snow angels. Had a shoot canceled and rescheduled too after it was supposed to happen. Oh, the snowstorm. I thought you were doing remote shoot. Are you doing both? Hi, Kevin. I'm like, oh my God, these are trembling. Yes. And New York City is having a blizzard? No. We're denying that. Send the blizzard home. Like, just, you know, when you get a message request, just reject it. You know, that's what I'm saying. Like, when the snowstorm requests to come to New York, just reject the request. Just deny it. Refuse it. Hi, Neptune. Where am I? I'm in Palm Springs. I leave Tuesday afternoon because I have an appointment on Wednesday and Friday, so I'm going to do that, and then I'll come back up for maybe another week and kick it. I need to hit up this guy to get a promo modeling gig. But I keep forgetting because I'm just having too much fun. There's so many things that we're doing every single day. The remote shoot was canceled and rescheduled 2 hours after it was supposed to. 2 hours after? What happened? Is it like a time zone, like miscommunication? Because I'm confused. Bum, bum, bum. It means what means VIP? What, huh? Ha. Oh, I get it now. Oh, because MO only. Uh-huh. Full circle, MLS. I'm sorry. It took me a second. Your meteorologist said to expect 10 to 15 inches more of an old man winter tonight. What does that mean? It sounds like Santa Claus. That's a lot of inches to be expecting from Santa Claus. She had an issue with her kid and didn't let me know till way later. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate and not professional. I mean, I know shit happens, especially with kids, like, you know, but come on. That's crazy. I'm trying to think. It's been a long time since I've flaked on a photo shoot. Aw, Uncle Weezachu, thank you so much for subbing for 6 months in a row. 6 months in a row. Really appreciate you being here. Recently found out, like literally today, found out that Uncle Weezachu, one of our own, also streams. I was scoping it out since they played some like Fallout 4. I didn't know there were so many Fallouts. How many times do you have to fall out to get it right? I don't know. But highly recommend kicking it with him. I will be in there sometime. Do you have a stream schedule? I think she's just experimenting like I am. Right? You have two shoots tomorrow now? A double stack schedule. I'm gonna stack it up. Stack it up. I'm gonna busy AF. And then you have all the photos to edit. Do you like editing more than shooting, or do you like shooting more than editing? It looks like I have no makeup on, but are still very pretty. Thank you. I have remnants of yesterday's makeup on. Like my eyelashes are still a little mascaraed, but then I did like a little boop to boop, you know, with the makeup wipes to be like, that's where we're at today. Yeah. Experimenting on the weekends. What's your goal for streaming? Do you have a streaming goal? So many girls wear way too much makeup. I think makeup is like I think people forget that makeup is also a type of art, like a way that people express themselves, just in the same way people dress. And so, like, some people, for them, it's about the creative experience and not necessarily like looking like to your aesthetic or to like the normal aesthetic. Do I have an Instagram? I do have an Instagram. If you go to !socials, it'll drop all my little links. You'll have a link to my Discord and my Twitter, which I barely use. Like, the last time I used it was forever ago. And my Instagram, which is exactly what you asked for. So, there you go, my love. Yes. Bum, bum. Shooting more than editing, but you're still trying to... No! You're still trying to make it go faster? I feel like a lot of people who do fast edits just have presets. They just do presets. And then, but honestly, I don't like when people edit, like, with presets. They just, like, drop a preset over and move on. I'm like, that is such lazy work. Like, that's what I would do if I was making, like, if I, like, took pictures for myself, for my work. Oh my god, this light is so bright. So bright. It's, like, in my eye. How dare they? What was I saying? I lost my train of thought. What were we talking about? I hate this scroll method. Streamlabs, you need to like change your chat box. Your chat box sucks. It's the fucking worst. I hate it. Will I be in the pool? Neptune, Mars, I plan to be in the pool later, yeah. Yes. Well, not the pool. I like to be in the hot tub because I don't like to swim. Hot tubs are usually shallow enough to where I can just stand and chill and enjoy myself, and they're good for your muscles, whereas like the swimming pool is like cold and ew, swimming and ew, like, you know what I'm saying? All the things I don't want to do. So Instagram is PG-13. What do you mean? Not my IG. You don't either? Yeah, like, what is Twitter for? Twitter is for, like, giving free nudes, it seems like. And it's like, why would people do that? Wish you were going to stream the game thing on the first, not the second. It's not my choice. It's the only day I have. So, suck it, Wes. Sorry. Sorry. I have no room for compromise today. Presets are a starting point for me. After that, I fine-tune individually. Yeah, and I feel like that's the way you're supposed to, right? Yeah, you're supposed to be able to, like... I think presets are fine as long as you go back in and fix the things that are individual to that photo. But a lot of times, like... I hate to say it, there's a photographer that I'm going to be working with soon that he gives back edits, but that's all he does. He just drops presets over and sends it back over. And it's like, okay, well, I could have done that. I really could have. Like, thanks? But, I mean, at least I get photos back. So, I mean, it's really, like, of all the things to complain about, it's like, the least thing to complain about, I guess. It's something. Yes, the streamer sets the schedule. I try to be so flexible. I try to do all this stuff to work around you guys. But right now, like, I'm trying to tell you guys this. Like, I'm serious. My stress levels have never been this high in my entire life. So, I just need to do what's best for me, and as much as I like to people please and accommodate everybody, I just can't. I literally just cannot. I am so overwhelmed with shit. I have so many people I need to call. Like, I have so much shit I need to do. Like, I a day at a time, my guys, is how I'm handling it. So that is the attitude I have to take. Models and some photographers are using Twitter more. Well, I know that Twitter is like... Twitter doesn't require people to remove nudity or censored anything. I mean, as far as I'm aware, you can post porn on Twitter. But to me, it's just like Twitter is too... There's too many things on Twitter. There's too many things going on. Okay? Like, Instagram is great. You focus on Instagram, you focus on photos. Now it's stupid videos, but it's supposed to be photos, right? Twitter is like a mix of like Instagram and like OnlyFans and like Facebook all together. It's just way too much. It's overwhelming. It's like, okay, I can only post this much, but then I can only post a picture, or I can post whatever picture I want, but then it's like, do I use it for this? And do I do it? It's ridiculous. like Twitter's niche, what's keeping Twitter alive is the fact that they have you know, their small character phrases, whatever they call it, small character limits, and the fact that they allow like adult content basically. You're feeling super stressed and anxious these days? I feel like I missed a part. The stupid scroll. Same in music. You started presets when you first started, then you learned the plugins, now you use presets as a starting point. I didn't know there were presets in music. Presets like what? Can you give me an idea? Ironforge, I wouldn't say anxiety. I mean, I do have anxiety. I think it's just stress. Stress. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling that in your energy right now. Sending you good vibes your way. Totally feel you. Yes. Take care of yourself first. We'll be around. Yes, I do what I can. It's just, I hate telling people no. I really hate telling people no. I really hate not being able to include everybody. I really hate, like, you know, when things don't work out. You know, I just don't like anyone to feel left out. I don't like things to not work out. But I can't be sacrificing, like, other people's, like, I can't be sacrificing my own, like, comfort and peace of mind. Especially, like, if it was, like, any other time in my life, yeah. But not this time in my life. Not this chapter. Like, the next chapter, and no, not this chapter. Heck, just pleasing yourself, keeping your mind out of the gutter is an achievement, let alone pleasing anyone else. Well, I mean, I feel like I derive so much joy in, like, helping other people and creating good memories and socializing. That, what am I trying to say? Okay. So I enjoy all that, and that's part of the why I like people pleasing, for a lack of better word, so it seems to serve me. Just because when I feel like everybody else around me is happy, I feel comfortable enough to be happy. It sounds weird. Like, it's like my levels of comfort. Like, if I'm enjoying something and other people aren't enjoying something, I feel like I'm a burden. You know what I'm saying? And then it becomes a stressor for me, and then I can't enjoy it. And then now we're all in the same boat. We're not enjoying anything. It's like, you know what I'm saying? You're feeling super stressed and anxious these days. What do you guys do for coping mechanisms? Like, I'm doing, like every day I've been listening to my bilateral music, which is part of EMDR. Eye movement. Something, I don't remember. But I've been doing that every day, which helps me in the beginning, like, kind of, like, start my day, like, a little better, a little, like, clear-minded, a little more, like, less, like, a little less anxious, but, you know. Everyone has different things. I'm not going swimming. I hate swimming. But I'll sit in the hot tub. You make a preset for that shoot and or look and then use that as your base for that shoot and or look. Well, that makes sense. That's more personal, too. That's much more personal. For example, reverb setting, reverb, think echo, gives a vocal or a... Fuck my life. Gives a vocal or instrumental space as if in a room, and more reverb plugins come with presets to offer specific room sound, like the cathedral, the Taj Mahal, etc. But it's not cookie cutter, which is why it's imperative learned, which is why it's... Oh, fuck my life. I don't want to do things like this anymore. Specific room sound. It's Streamlabs. Every time, like, it's like, I want you guys to talk to me. But every time you guys talk to me, then I can't read the messages because Streamlabs sends me to the new message. It's like, I can literally, like, it's so annoying doing it this way. I'm sorry. I'm like, today is complaining day with Miku. I'm here to complain about my life. Excuse me. I want to read this. It's not cookie cutter, which is why it's imperative to learn the... the functionalities of the tools. You've been looking for me?
Well, I have not been looking for you.
Who are you? What are we looking for? Why are you looking for me? What problem are we solving today? What's the Waffle House you went to near Phoenix? I'm trying to remember if I was No, that was South Carolina. That was South Carolina. Because, like, when did I drive to Phoenix? I remember I was in a car, and then I remembered I was in my friend's car. So, was not in Phoenix. Why do you ask? Thank you for the love. I just needed. It's been so long, you know. Forgive me.
You are forgiven. You are eternally forgiven. You have made it back to us. You have found your way. That's what's important.
The only stress you've had in your life is work stress, but only at certain jobs. That's good, though. That's fortunate. I think, like, the biggest thing with stress is we all experience stress in our life. It's just how you manage it. And I think it's normal to go through periods of life where your stress feels unmanageable. Especially, like, in the world we live in today. I think the world is prone to so many crises. You know what I'm saying. So, I think the biggest thing is have compassion for other people. You know what I'm saying? You never know. Oh my God. You never know when, what someone's going through and, like, what's going to push them over the edge. You divorced your stress in 2005. Well, I guess that's a good thing. Like, you were a target, what was stressing you out, and you're like, goodbye. Deuces. In Arizona, and you remember you were at a Waffle House one day, but I don't know. Wait, you're in Arizona, and you remember you were at Waffle House one day, but I don't know if it wasn't, you didn't know that it was in Carolina. Yes. So, I like to spend my time between Arizona and South Carolina, and then I travel internationally twice a year. I bounce around. Yes, how dare you? I'm so offended, Athletic. You're supposed to know my whole life and where I am all the time, and it is, like, distressing that you would fuck this up so bad. GSVN, hello from Switzerland. Ooh, my favorite chocolate is from Switzerland. My favorite chocolate in the whole world is from Switzerland. It's this, like, box of chocolates made by, it's like, Lauderac. I'm probably butchering that. It's like L-A-D-E-R-A-C-H, I think. And it's got this little box, and I'm telling you, it's like, usually when in America, like, you get a box of chocolates, it's like, I hate getting a box of chocolates as a gift, to be honest, because most of the time it's like there's one good one and the rest of them are, like, horrible, and you don't know which one's the good one. You have to go through all these, like, landmines first, you know. This box of chocolate I got from Switzerland, it was the opposite. Every single one of them was amazing, except for one. I don't remember which one it was, but honestly, like, that's, I feel like that's a fair deal. Like, they have them in different, I think I had, like, the 24 or the 20 something assortment, and there were so many chocolates. It was amazing. It made my life. I held onto that chocolate box for so long, I was like, I'm gonna ration them out. Like, I'm only gonna have one chocolate every couple days so that I have these chocolates in my life on a regular basis until they were all gone. FYI, Amazon doesn't carry the chocolate. No, I know. You have to literally buy it off the internet, like, from their website, and, like, do, like, special shipping. It's like this whole thing. Like, because I was going to buy some for my relatives for the holidays, and then I wasn't able to get it shipped in time. And I was like, well, okay. It's going to be like this. Okay, you know? So. The rest are usually boo-boo. That's what I'm saying. They're usually horrible. They're horrible. There's a sub store that sells that chocolate in California, though. What do you mean? Where? I need to know. But see, I've only had the chocolate box. I've never had any of their other stuff, but I just imagine that their chocolate box is just so good. So many different flavors and styles, and you know, it just has to be good. But it has like an expiration point, like an expiration date. It's like all fancy. You were overseas at the time, so you're used to seeing me stream late nights in American times. Oh, yes. Well, I usually do late night streams and stream in the afternoon, but when I travel, it kind of makes my schedule's not exactly completely up to me when I travel, because I'm really just like, I'm doing my promo model gigs, and I'm like networking and socializing by networking. So I'm doing a lot of like going out and meeting people, and sorry, my butt is stuck to these straps. You know what I'm saying? And that's how I have all my experiences and make a living. But right now I'm in Palm Springs. I live in Arizona. I'm in Palm Springs. I'm here for a few weeks, and I'm renting out a place here. And yeah, we're here until then. It's pretty crazy to think though, guys, we've done what, stay 29, so we literally only have 2 more days of hot tub streams. 2 more days. Oh my god, you guys, I have to get in this pool. I'm gonna cry. I don't wanna. Do I have any corporate experience? No, I've never worked in a corporate business. No. Well, actually, I've worked for a business that has like a corporation. It's a corporation, like in terms of like a restaurant chain. But I've never worked in like a job where they make you like pee in a cup for official purposes. You know what I'm saying? That's why never have I ever win all the time. But, I don't know. I thought about it. There's times I've considered like doing a normal job. Actually, there's a point in the pandemic where, in Arizona, the minimum wage is like $12 an hour. And I was like, coming from like Florida and South Carolina, that's amazing. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, maybe I'll just go pick up like a job that means nothing to me. These planes. Just for like the extra money, you know, just to like, you know, do something else and, you know, some stability or something like that, right? I'm telling you, it was the stupidest interview of my life. I was literally like questioning. I'm like, dude, I don't even need this job. And you make me not want this job so badly. Like, I just, oh my god. This guy was basically saying that I didn't know enough about the store parts to be a cash register lady, to go beep, beep, your total is $15, but I had enough knowledge to drive around the city and deliver parts that I don't know to various places and like shops and stuff. And I'm like, what? I don't have enough. They basically were just like, you're not smart enough to do a boop boop. And I was like, you have no idea how smart I am. Like, you've been working at this auto parts store for 10 years, like wasting like the majority of your good life doing this, dedicating yourself to a business that doesn't care about you. And I have my own business and brand and shit. Like, you have no idea. I was just like, so much for trying to get a normal job. Never again. Why waste my time? You know, it's like, I was gonna be doing them a favor. Like, when I work, I work my ass off. Like, I'm the kind of person who does the jobs. Like, I do what I need to do, and I do more. Like, if someone needs help, I'm there. Like, I'm always down to learn new skills, take on new responsibilities. Like, that's the kind of worker I am. I work my ass off. And every employer that's ever hired me can say that about me. I have no problem getting great recommendations. So it just blew my mind. I was like, this jerk. So I was like, never again. I was willing to pee in a cup for this guy, for his stupid menial job, and give up my record of never having to pee in a cup. And you know what? I'm glad I did. Do I have a degree? I do not have a degree, no. I've been in and out of college like 3 or 4 times now. I've dropped out at least 3 times. I have to count, to be honest. Write Streamlabs like a horrible letter and be like, how do you guys have all this money in our mainstream platform, but your chat is doo-doo? Can you explain that to me, Streamlabs? Can you explain this to me? You would drive to Cali for a good chocolate, Wes? What's the name? Oh, yes. It is amazing. You don't have to drive to Cali. You just have to, like, wait a long time for shipping. Thank you, MLSJ, for the motivation. I appreciate you. I really do. I really do. I have my moments. Why? I'd do well in a corporate environment? I don't think so. I don't. I feel like people look at me and don't take me seriously. You know what I'm saying? And then that becomes an issue because I don't deal with that. Like, I'm not a diva. I sound like a diva. I look like a diva. I'm not a diva. I put up a lot of shit. Like, I'm very understanding, sympathetic, empathetic. I can take constructive criticism, but, like, the higher up you go into, like, the corporate world, the more you find out it's just a who-knows-who situation, you know? Hi, Odd! How are you? I owe you so many spins today, but we are just having so many problems today, I'm gonna be real. I'm just gonna be honest. How are you today? I'm so glad you were able to make it. How was your Friday? Did you go out? Did you party? Hi, Hitch. How are you? Nice to see you. I promise. I promise I'm coming for y'all's chats. It's just... Why? Am I near cars and coffee? Or a car show? I think there's a Cars and Coffee where I live, but I've modeled for I've modeled for one of the car guys. He paid me to shoot with him, but, like, I'm gonna be real, like, he wasn't a real photographer. He wasn't a real photographer, which is fine, because he still paid my rate and he wasn't creepy, but he just said all the things that annoy me as a person. Like, basically, he had, like, broken up with, like, him and his girlfriend had broken up because she had cheated on him, and I was like, ooh, tea, I don't even know you, but we're drinking the tea today, right? We're drinking tea together. And, you know, and he's just talking about how he's, like, you know, in the ruts and blah, blah. I'm like, oh, you know, I'm sorry to hear that. He's like, that's why I'm, like, delving into photography. And, like, I can finally do what I want to do. And I was like, that's awesome. Congratulations. And then we're doing this shoot, and he was just kind of like, oh, do you have a partner? And I was like, no, this is weird, right? And he's just like, oh, well, you know, if I was your partner, I would never let you. I would never let you do this. And I was just like... And yet, here you are, paying a girl to do a job you would degrade your partner for doing. Like, what does that make you, sir? I just didn't understand it. I was just like, can you make this make sense to me? Like, you, huh? Like, it wasn't like, the photo shoots were on my Instagram. It was just me and, like, a racer top and some shorts. I'd worn the outfits to Hot Import Night before. And, it was just like, I don't understand. Do a cannonball? No, it's too cold. It's freezing, guys. It's freezing. I just want to get in the hot tub so bad. Oh my gosh. Hi, Ming. How are you? Kimchi is so amazing. Tell us a story about how he saved your left shoulder. He did not, though. I don't know what you're talking about. You have a bachelor in science in something. Oh my gosh. I'm never gonna catch up. I feel like I'm not gonna catch up. In self-actualization and oh no. I'm like, I wish there was a thing to where you could limit the amount of words people could say at one time. Oh my god, I'm never gonna catch up to chat like this. There's no way. The problem you are I'm gonna, is this what it feels like to be a big streamer where you can't read anything that's going on in chat? Because honestly, it is not a good feeling. It's not. I don't like it. This is so not fun. I'm sorry. This is like not fun at all for me right now. I feel like I can't even talk to you guys. I don't know what to do right now. I'm just having a lot of problems with stream today. Like, everything is going wrong, and I don't know how to fix it. And now I'm just complaining. Which is not what I came to Twitch to do. I don't like that.
I'm over here.
Y'all, I can't. I'm frustrated because I want to know what you guys are saying, and I want to be able to respond to you guys, but like, I can't keep up. Like, it literally, the platform is set up poorly, and I don't have internet service today, and I can't stream from the spot I'm supposed to stream from, and I'm just going, there's just too many issues right now. It's stressing me out. I'm trying to like calm myself internally. Honestly, if this is a glimpse of what it's like to be like a big streamer, I never want to be a big streamer. This is honestly horrible. But I care. It's so annoying to me. It's just like, I'm trying to keep up with so many conversations and I'm having a good time doing it. But then it's like, what thing's fault? It's like, if it was just one thing today, that'd be fine. But we are dealing with multiple issues today. I can't even. Like, not this point in my life. So it's a stupid thing to complain about. So that's the thing, it's like, I don't even want to talk about my day. It's like, I don't come to Twitch to just drone on about my life. Like, I don't come to Twitch to vlog about like a journal. Like, I come to Twitch to talk to you guys and interact with you guys. And when I can't do that, it's like, what's the point of being on Twitch? Like, this is stupid. I don't come here to listen to myself talk. Like, you guys are like my friends, and I appreciate social interaction. And I know it's stupid, but it really does upset me. I'm sorry, guys. I just need a second. Because, like, it's just stupid. Because you guys are just wanting to have a good time, and I just want to have a good time, and, like, I'm just a perfectionist, and I'm just trying to keep everything together, and I want things to be a certain way, and it's not being that certain way, and I just care too much.
I'm just like under a lot of pressure and I'm just trying to have fun here. And when this is like, when this becomes like stressful for me, when this becomes a pressure, you know what I'm saying? Like when this becomes a lot for me, like it just reminds me of all the other things I have going on in my life. It's just like all the other, like lots of things that I have to do. So I'm sorry. It's just, you know, I just want to have fun. I just want to have fun like everybody else. I just want to come on here and forget my life, the bad parts of my life or the stressful parts of my life. And I just want to come here and smile with you guys and talk about stupid things and just go into tangents that matter and that don't matter and explore your lives and what, you know what I'm saying? So I just need to get myself together for a second and then we're gonna move on. I'm sorry. I get that I have a passion for this. I mean, I think it's just, I have a really good time and it's just, I'm not in the place to like handle a lot of things that I normally can handle. You know, it's like when you have a lot of things that stack on you, it just, everything, like the more things you add, like the more shaky things get at the bottom, right? I'm crying because I am baby. What do you mean? I am giant baby. That is why I cry. Yes. I feel like they're going for a record right now, Todd. Am I cold? I'm honestly a little cold, yeah. Because I am a baby. I'm a giant woman baby sometimes, that's why. Sometimes my eyes run like faucets, but then we call the plumber, the internal plumber, and he goes, weep, 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 and we fix it up, right? Aw, Oni, thank you for the biddies. I appreciate it, I do. Welcome back from the shower. Someone else told me they took a shower. I don't think it was you. It was Marcus. Why is everyone going to the shower right now? I'm confused. Did you guys like... I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Oh. It was Marcus that went to the shower and MJB went to the shower. So I'm just like, now that Marcus is welcoming me back, I'm like, was he in the shower with Marcus? And then Marcus tapped out, you know, to give him some privacy to clean off. And then Marcus came back and then this guy's trying to be like all low key, like, oh, now I just got back from the shower, you know? Am I finding out that you guys actually are a love pair and I've missed the love story this entire time? The one that was right before my eyes? Oh my God. Oh my God, it was a throuple? Because here, Shafiq is saying he just got out of the shower. Oh, okay. I see. That's a sticky shower, maybe. Hi, I am crybaby. Cry. Yes. It's okay. We all cry sometimes. We just don't usually cry on the internet, right? We don't just, you know. I'm sorry you have to speak up, you're wearing a towel. Is this a I am Spartacus moment, but instead of Spartacus, we go I also shower? That's what I'm feeling like. I feel like now you guys are gonna lie to me. I mean, not that you guys probably haven't showered recently, but you know. But you know. You have all these mother effers here for me. Yes, I know. I'm just getting overwhelmed and being emotional because I'm just a mess. Bum, 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 bum. I love you guys. I'm going to do the best to keep up with everything, but I'm just going to also like realize that life isn't perfect and I just need to fucking deal with it. So if I missed your chat, just try to post it again. I will try to answer it again, and if not, well, I'm sorry. I tried. I'm at an Arby's too. Does this look like an Arby's drive thru? Where's the beef? Where is the meat?
check out your life sometime. Deja, Deja, Deja. No, don't you cry, Ming. It's like we need to dab your tears. Like, am I crying or is there water on my face? You'll never know. Bump, bump. Everyone in chat's taking showers and going to Arby's. Yes, it's the new trend. Oh my goodness. Y'all ever have the meat mountain from, wait, what? I've never heard of that before in my entire life. Now I'm actually cold, y'all. Actually, you know what? I totally just thought of something. Y'all, I'm about to troll y'all so hard. Y'all are not ready. You guys aren't ready. You guys aren't ready.
Heated concrete, like heated floors, and would melt the snow away. That'd be cool.
thoughts on Missouri basketball?
No, I have no thoughts on Missouri basketball. I didn't even know Missouri had a team. I guess that makes sense because they are a whole state.
I was definitely thinking St. Louis and not Missouri, even though I literally said Missouri out loud. I don't know why. I wish I had music. I'd be like, pump up the jam. Ooh, pump the jam. Pump it up. Bump, 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 bump. I wish I knew the words. I feel like I know like three lines out of every single song, right? Maybe, well, okay, let's narrow it down. I know like two lines of every single song. But then like all the like the filler words, I'm like, oh, oh. You know? No. You're in the snowstorm zone too, but nothing like the lake effect stuff you got in Michigan back in the day. What is a lake effect? What does that mean? I feel like I should be eating crunches in the shower. Can you do standing crunches? Is standing crunches a thing? I feel like you're not. Thoughts on the University of Missouri. Why are we talking about Missouri? Okay, let me just tell you, so my experience with Missouri is very minimal. I had one day in Missouri. I had not even a whole day. Let me take it back. I had 4 hours in Missouri, okay? I'm 4 hours in St. Louis. I was riding with a friend who was going to drop their car off, be shipped somewhere internationally. I don't know why Missouri was a drop-off point, but it was. And basically, I went there, and I was like, okay, we're going to go, we'll make a trip out of it, right? We'll drop off your car, or register the car and do a whole thing. So we went to go do that, and then, it was annoying because the little arch bridge was closed, the zoo was closed, the game had canceled, everything we were planning to do was just like, no. So we just went to St. Louis and then left. I think there's a standing crunch, but you need to learn on a wall, you think. I mean, I have a wall.
I feel like one of those backup dances, you know, in a music video, they're like. You know what I'm saying?
You can do squats instead of crunches.
Yeah, but that squats won't work on my stomach, though. They'll just work on my, you know?
On the bum.
We're doing next month. Next month we're doing a fitness thing month.
Thoughts on Just Dance?
I've never played it. Have you guys ever played it before? I don't think I've ever seen any men play Just Dance, but I think the only time I've seen people play Just Dance is on Twitch. I didn't realize it was a really popular game until I saw Twitch. I was like, oh, so that's why they make these games still. Mm-hmm. But I don't know, someone recommended it.
It's parallel to Guitar Hero?
Kind of though. I mean but with Guitar Hero you have a theme, you're doing things with your hand, whereas this dance you're really into it, right?
Fitness month, count you in, you need to get rid of these love handles.
Well, it depends on where you are. So for me, my goal is not gonna be for losing fat because I don't have a lot of fat. I really don't. But of course, I'm standing when we sit. It's like, whoa. So anyways, so if you only have a little bit of fat like I do, your best bet is to do something like cold sculpting, which will kill the fat cells and your body will flush them out naturally. But if you're in a place where you feel like you got a little extra weight that you need to kick out of there, you know, and be like, goodbye, then we can work it out. We can bust it out together. Do a thing.
Can you be a mod? No, you cannot.
Disney does not have time to babysit you there as well.
You have a deep appreciation for Dan. Nicole Kirkland is one awesome choreographer. I want to hire a choreographer for the stream one day. I really do. I really want to
really want to like get a choreographer and then teach me some cool dance moves so that then I could be a dance pro. I don't know who that person is. I don't know people. I don't know celebrities. What's your opinion on Justin Fields? Are you sad that Tom Brady retired? I don't watch sports.
Oh, God.
So, no. I know someone's tired. Hey, Frankie. Thank you so much for the sub. I really appreciate it. Where you from? What you doing? How'd you find our stream? Do you think hip-hop and contemporary is the dopest mixture? Ooh, can you give me an example? Like what? A Rick Roll? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. I don't know who that is either. You guys are asking me about people I didn't even know existed. You know what I'm saying? Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. Oh, mahalo, mahalo. I'm sorry, I'm on Streamlabs. It doesn't tell me, I don't know why it doesn't tell me about the gifted on Streamlabs. Maybe the setting I have that stuff. But thank you so much for the gifted. I really appreciate you. So sweet of you to help out someone else in our community. Hang out with us with no ads. No ads. No ads. I don't think Pete Davidson or Kanye West. How about neither? How about neither? I feel like, what was it? I saw this stupid, it was like a post that's old. And it was talking about the Kardashians and how there was a picture of one of the Kardashians on the internet where she was unedited and she was trying to get it taken down or like off the internet or something stupid, which obviously she knows not to do. It's obviously a publicity stunt. But it's like, she looked good, like honestly. It's like, she already in person looks like unreal proportionally. And then like, to add to that, she just goes on and like edits even harder. And it's like, why? Why do women who get plastic surgery on their body, right? Then go and filter their body, edit their body to look even crazier. I'm like, I thought you did what you wanted to your body. I thought your body looked the way you wanted it. Why are you now filtering it even crazier? Doesn't make sense to me.
You're not into the Kim K look? Yeah, I'm not either, to be honest. Kim K, Ariana Grande,
I think Ariana Grande has like actual talent. Not that Kim Kardashian is talentless. We may not know her talents, but as far as like the art world, she really like Ariana Grande has like a voice, which would be her talent. I'm like, I don't know what Kim Kardashian does, but you know, what is it that Kim Kardashian does that someone else can do? That's what I don't know. She made an S.
Well, I don't think that like, from my understanding, and I am not, again, I don't know celebrities, so I am not the end-all be-all in celebrity information, right? But from what I understand is that she made a sexy video with her partner for personal reasons, right? And then it was leaked to the universe. So I don't call that making a porn. Like, that's not making a sex tape. That's like you doing something personal with your intimate partner and then violating your trust. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm all about talking shit about Kardashians, like, fuck these rich people for getting rich off of being stupid and then still being miserable and getting with, like, idiots somehow, some way. Like, don't care about them. However, like, the whole, like, she released a sex tape and blah, blah, blah. No, she did not release a sex tape. Okay? She did not release a sex tape.
most glowing streamer in the universe. I don't know about the universe, but for now. It's probably because all the water and then the oil on my skin makes the beads, and then it gets all, like, you know, like, G.
You agree to bro, let's go at some Arby's, yes.
Arby's again. Arby's is like, I feel like Arby's is a sponsor me, but I also don't want Arby's to sponsor me because I would gain a lot of weight. They have a lot of really good food. I promise, this is not an Arby's ad. We are obsessed with Arby's today in chat. I wonder what Hawk is thing up. Does that make it colder? It makes it colder. Nope, can't have that. You had 4 hot dogs? Is that healthy? Did you just have like normal hot dogs? You put something on them? All you can eat hot dogs? No. That is not good for me. Yeah, no to cold showers either. Okay, put a 1 in the chat if you're a psycho that takes lukewarm showers. Come on, go ahead, identify yourself. Just know that those who don't identify yourselves, it's fine. There are people in there who don't realize they take lukewarm showers. They think they take hot showers. They take very cold showers, cool woman. I was saying every single person I've ever tried to have a shower with always liked their water too cold. But then when I fix the water to where I want it, I'm the devil. And I'm like, I'm just trying to make myself comfortable. That's what you said. Make myself comfortable. I did. It's not my fault that I'm mad. Your skin is glowing red when you get out of the shower? Why? What? Are you scrubbing too hard? Are the soaps too abrasive for you? That's how like my family members are. I don't have sensitive skin. This is a pretty long shower.
Yes. No soap.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna stay in the shower for a while. You like length burning hot showers and just stay in there for like 30 minutes exactly. I like to sit here and take my time. This is better for my skin too. Wait.
Wasting water for views, yes, definitely. Totally. If steam's not coming out of the shower,
what?
You're not getting in? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Those are words to live by. I'm down for that. If you want to complain about water waste, you guys can all squeeze in here and use this water. If you know what, actually, I'm going to take it a step further. If all of you guys don't show up right now and get in the shower and use this water, it's your fault for wasting it. I invited you. Okay?
Okay. She owes you 2 motorcycle dances. Is this true, Disney?
Is this the way, the truth, and the life?
If she doesn't, I'll refund the point. Okay, then it is. Okay. Bum, 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 you
got it. And another one. That's not real. That's not real. Is that fucking real right now? Are you... I am bored. What the fuck? Holy shit, thank you so much for the $100 donation! It's like you do love me! Thank you so much! Mwah, I really appreciate it. I wish I had a jam right now. I want to like play a jam to be like, you know, like a little celebration dance, but it's like, I don't have any music. Yes! Just pretend there's party music right now. We're just pretending, like, you know, like, the average person can be like, why is she dancing in silence? There we go. Thank you so much for the $100 donation. Sincerely, that's very, 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 very kind of you. I know.
The music will help me stay semi on beat. Because, like, without music, it's just like I can do anything. You know what I'm saying? The music could be anything. So it's like you don't know what vibe we're on, right? Next time I come on stream, Iron Forge, tomorrow. Ooh, you know what? For you, are you gonna be here tomorrow, Iron Forge? Do you know yet? Is your schedule free? Because I know I don't know when I'm gonna be on stream. Because we'll do a dance party tomorrow. Am I? I think you'd be amazing at Just Dance. I could get Just Dance. Actually, guys, I did bring my Switch and I brought my little stand for it, the little plug-in for the TV, and I have that, so I just had to buy the game. So I can take my donation and buy a game and give you a Just Dance stream. I said I was gonna do something else on the first day of February. Oh, we were gonna go to Arby's. Why not both? I will figure something out. Ooh, I wonder if I can get an Uber to take me to Arby's. I wonder. A 24 hours in Arby's challenge? It's not a 24 hour place though. They would kick me out. They'd be like, lady, you have to go home. And I'd be like, but I'm doing it for the stream. They're like, ma'am, I don't know what that is, but you need to go home. That's what's gonna happen. Being pretty doesn't work everywhere, you know? Because it's like that pretty or crazy ratio. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys have heard what I'm talking about, that pretty to crazy ratio. You know, it's like you have a pretty girl, right? But then supposedly the more pretty she is, the more crazy she is. But I come to find, like, that like makes it a deal breaker, right? You gotta have a fine level. So it's like, I can come in there and get away with a lot of stuff, but I come in there and act like a normal human being. I'm like, hello, I have no issues, and I am incredibly enjoyable to be around at all times, and I would never do anything to hurt you or upset you. And I'm also a pretty woman. Then usually, you know, people are nicer to me. But if I come in there and I'm like, I'm like, okay, she's hot, but she's crazy. We can't do this. You work at Arby's and you cook me up? Are you saying that I can go to an Arby's and tell them that you work there and they're going to let me stay there 24 hours and they'll let you make a home in the fridge? Potato cakes? What potato cakes? Are there potato cakes there? That part scared me. I feel like I missed the part. You have ignored the ratio in your life? What ratio? The ratio of time that you have to get Arby's or not? the hot and crazy ratio, yes. You're an assistant manager, you can pull some strings, because he's your boss. Oh, that's why you guys are double teaming on the questions. You guys are like pros. You guys are part of the Secret Alliance. Are you guys part of the underground group to influence influencers on Twitch to try to change the narrative on this platform? I know you guys are coming for us. I know we're a secret. Have you seen a video of Ron McDonald? I went to Burger King. I have not. We are Arby's marketing team. Dum bum 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 bum. That's definitely the farmers. We are farmers. That was the wrong one. Honestly, I really thought about it. Like, what brands would I want to sponsor me? Like, what would I want to be sponsored for? You know? And I feel like for me, I like being sponsored by swimwear companies because then I get exposure and then I have my work out there and I'm like, look at that! I'm in the catalog. I'm on their website. I'm doing their thing. You know, it helps me. But then, like, I don't know. But then it's also like a lot of bikini companies are just not good. So, do I want to be a Gymshark girl? Ooh, what's that? I feel like, is that a I feel like I have to be in more shape. I feel like I need to really be like ripped. Like, you know. Let me just blast off this handle, this faucet, to prove how strong I am. I want to be, ooh, you know what sounds like fun? I want to be like a ring girl. You know those girls that like wear those cute outfits and they like pull in the numbers and like ding ding. And I'm like, yeah, I look at the card and I look at my butt. And I look at the card and I look at my butt. You know what I'm talking about? That sounds like so much fun. But they don't have ring fights where I live. And they don't pay enough to travel on a regular basis. Those fights have to be good for flipping burgers at Arby's. There's no burgers at Arby's. That's how I know you're lying to me right now. Because there's no burgers at Arby's. You don't even know what you're talking about. How depressing. Oh, is Kevin still here? I forgot to ask him about his job interview the other day. Is that what Cardi B meant all along? About Arby's? I'm trying to think, like, what is Cardi... when I think of Cardi B, I just think of... WAP. A shower. What do you mean? Yes! I mean, that's what ring girls are there for, let's be honest. They don't need hot girls. Okay, we live in the 21st century where they can just put up a postcard or like a digital sign that says 21 or round 3. No, they have hot girls there for a reason. You work at Wendy's? Oh, so you're the traitor. You're a traitor. You don't have the meat. What is Wendy's slogan? Like, we have a girl with red hair? I
feel like that's definitely not it.
Oh. I see.
Where is the beef? It's at Wendy's, because Arby's doesn't have burgers. When I think of Asian American, you think of MikuMinu. That's me. Yes? We only recently got Wendy's in London? Really? What kind of fast food do you have in London? Do you eat a lot of fast food? Like, I feel like when I used to travel a bunch, I really was eating a lot of fast food because I was having a hard time adjusting to traveling and doing things and blah, blah, blah. Now I'm much better at it, but so I don't eat as much fast food. But I used to live off of it. It was horrible. I should use MikuMinu as my model name? No, I already have my model name. People already know me as Sabrina Elsie. I am not from London. I'm in America. Do I sound like... I don't sound like a UK person. I wish I did. I feel like they have the best accent. I want it. But then I feel like if I go over there and like... So I do pick up accents on people. If I spend enough time around them, I start picking up their lingo and the way they pronounce things and you know what I'm saying? But then it's like, if I've been there for a while, I start to feel like I have a fake accent. I'm like, I don't sound like this. Why do I sound like this? And other people look at me and they're like, why do you sound like this? And I'm like, I don't know. I'm having the same dilemma as you. You know? I'm so glad they have this shower. This is saving my day. This is saving the day. And honestly, it's better. This water is much better for my skin than it is like the hot tub, because the hot tub has like all the chemicals in it. You know what I'm talking about? The fittest female streamers? I don't know about the fittest, but I do look very fit. It's just my stomach. It's like I can go like this, and then like this, and it just looks so flat, and I have this nice little curve, and then I go like bam, you're like, oh my god, but it's just posing, my guys. Yeah. And a gift? I don't know, that'd be fun. I haven't made a gift since I made the newest gift for my followers page. Is it possible to cannonball in the shower? Chat asks. I don't think there's a way to do it without hurting myself.
You're gonna take your dad over here? You're trying to think what are common staple franchises in London? Nando's, Pizza Express, Franco Manca, McDonald's, Burger Lobster. What is that? That sounds horrible. How do I? Big Easy, I've never, the only one I've heard of is McDonald's. That's the only one we share. That's what I'm saying. If you looked up shower gifts, you'd be in one of the, that'd be funny, yes. I think I'm getting my spot. We will see. Just in time for a stream to end. We got like, I don't know, maybe we can stay a little longer today. My friend hasn't sent me a message. Sam, who is Sam? Oh, you just didn't fully at him. I was like, my name is not Sam. We don't have a lot of American franchises either, like Arby's and Olive Garden, but honestly, you're not missing out. I feel like American franchises are just they're okay. I like Wendy's. I like Wendy's because they have a chili and they have like spicy nuggets, which obviously are mystery, so I don't recommend eating nuggets anyways. And then, I'm trying to get other fast food places I really enjoy. You'll get the tier one sub if I can pronounce your name right. I probably can't pronounce your name right. We have Shake Shack. Ooh, Shake Shack is good. That's American thing? Yes, yes. Shake Shack's good. And Five Guys, yes. I'm surprised. So you guys have Shake Shack and Five Guys. You don't have some of the others. Maybe it's like, burgers are considered more of American food. Maybe that's why. I don't know. Water is wet when you are in your head. How are you? Nice to see ya. You have Olive Garden here? Yeah? You love Five Guys and restaurants? Oh, you only love Five Men? That's it? You only have love in your heart for Five Men at a time? That's so sad. I feel like your heart should be big enough to love everybody. More than five people. You're gonna open your soul up. Experience the world. Don't limit your interactions. You're inappropriate. How about that? Mm-mm. I wish we had Chick-fil-A. You had that in LA and MIA. But Chick-fil-A is good. Chick-fil-A is good. I like their sauce. Their sauce is where it's at, honestly. Have you tried the Jollibee restaurant? It's similar to Popeyes. Isn't Jollibee like Filipino or like Polynesian? It's like, I feel like I've seen that somewhere. I am your Chick-fil-A. I am your sauce. I am your chicken. I don't know what that means. I don't know how I feel about that. Like, is that supposed to make me very satisfied on the inside? Jollibee is a Pinoy, so yes, it's I'm probably saying that wrong. So it's Philippines. Ah, how cool! I don't know if I've had it. I remember when I was in the Philippines and I was in the airport, they had the restaurant. And I was like, what is this? What is this? And I just don't remember if I ate it or not. But I remembered it. But we don't have any in the United States. I had never seen it before until I was there. It's a chicken place. Mini is almost the same as Popeyes, but a little different. I like Popeyes. I like the red, well, I don't know. I like Popeyes mostly though because it has red beans and rice and it reminds me of my like Cajun food, you know? Hi, Zardak, thank you. How am I doing? Today has been a roller coaster of emotions. I'm not going to lie. Today has been interesting, but it's been good. It's been good. How has your day been? What about a Nando? No, we don't have a Nando. What is that like? What does that taste like? I don't know about exciting. It has been crazy. I came to stream and our stream spot was taken because this is a public space. And then my internet was not working and then I was getting butt hurt about chat. Not because of anything chat said. It was really just the fact that I couldn't read what chat said. And I was like, no, the conversations I had fostered and cared about and just following are all gone. I can't repeat them. And I got a little emotional about it. And then I collected myself after, like, I don't know, 60 seconds, I think. And then I was like, okay, we can go back to shenanigans now. We have a phrase here where we would go, how about a cheeky Nando's? That's so cute. Is the Wi-Fi solid now? Oh, no. We're not using the Wi-Fi. We're using my data, but I was using the Wi-Fi. So here's how it works. I use the Wi-Fi here from the apartment to read chat on my laptop so that I can keep up with it. So the way the Streamlabs on my phone where I'm streaming from works for the chat box. Like, basically, every time a new message comes, it'll take, like, I'll be, like, in the middle of a message, like, in the middle of reading something, and then someone will send a new chat because they want to, like, talk about something or add on to something or in the middle of a conversation with a little chatter, and then it's, like, they're not meaning to, but, like, every time a new message comes in, it'll boost me back to the bottom to where the new message is, and I have to scroll back up, and I'm, like, fighting the new messages to read the old messages, and it's just, like, horrible. So I got really overwhelmed, and I was getting upset, and then I cried about it and let it go. So don't you worry. It is not your fault. No, I'm just a baby. You have to read online later. What is a cheeky Nando's? Okay. And read some of the posts that are hilarious to explain. I will look it up literally right after I get out of here. I'm like, I need to know. Can I share your Wi-Fi with you? It's not even my Wi-Fi. It's my friend's Wi-Fi. I stole the Wi-Fi. It's not mine. Get my own Wi-Fi, I know. I like jazz. Where is this going? I feel like this is going to be a joke. I want to know. Where is the innuendo? What's my Wi-Fi password? The Wi-Fi password is a person's name and some numbers. Either it's too small to read or it's too big to fit a whole message on the phone. Well, it's just like... It's one of those problems. It's one of those problems where I just had too many people trying to talk to me. And, like, normally when on my laptop I can keep up, so then I can, like, scroll through and I can be like, oh yes, you know? And it takes me, like, an eon to get to the bottom of chat, but I get to everybody. I'm a control freak. When things don't go the way I want to, I'm like, why, universe, why? Why would you just do the normal things you do in the universe to me, you know what I'm saying? Can someone give you divorce advice? I've never been divorced. You'll post one example when someone asks, what is a cheeky Nando's? Someone has to ask again. Streaming on stolen airwaves. Oh, no. I was reading chat on stolen airwaves. I was streaming from my phone data because the Wi-Fi is, like, really poor. Like, it's fine when I'm in the apartment, but, like, honestly, like, from where the pool is to where the apartment is, it's, like, very far. I'm surprised they even get an internet connection. But the hot tub is, like, the closest part of this little, like, community area to the apartment. So when I'm in the hot tub area, if I get my computer just close enough to the window, but not too close to where I can't type or read it, then I can, like, read the chat and go through it, you know what I'm saying? But it's not strong enough to stream off it, because if I stream off the Wi-Fi from my phone, the signal goes in and out, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And we meet my friend. My friend is probably sleeping right now. We were partying late last night with the band people after the promo gig. So the band people were going to the show too. But I will go. I will post some stuff on Instagram Live if you guys want to see the show and my friends. Oh, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you'll see us get in the limo tonight. We're like running in a limo, all of us. It's like five of us. It's me, Piper, Paris, Oceana, Lexi. I don't know if anyone else is coming, but I know for sure they are. So that'll be super fun. And you'll be able to follow them on Instagram as well to check them out, you know? I have my other friend Harley. She's not here. If you guys were on stream, I think, was it last week? It doesn't seem like it was that long ago. She made her own Twitch account. I'm trying to guide her. She doesn't quite understand Twitch yet, but I think she'll be fine once she learns to navigate what's okay and what's not okay.
Yeah.
Why do you keep asking about universities? I told you I'm a college dropout. I don't know anything.
Ooh. Bye, my love. You're going to a zoo date tomorrow. Ooh. Good luck to you. I'll cross my fingers. Hope it's a beautiful date and it's super amazing and you have the time of your life. Oh my god, take a selfie with a cute zoo animal, okay? You won't regret it. Thank you so much for kicking with us, Todd. I owe you some spin wheels whenever I see you next. So we will spin the wheel a lot of times when you come back and have all the fun. Today was not it. Let's take a shower together. Well, I mean, you guys are the ones that started this. Everyone kept telling me they just got out of the shower, and I was like, I feel like I need to take a shower now, so... That's how we ended up here. Disney, I don't know if you are busy. If you wanted to guide the stream today, because I have no controls, that'd be super cool. I'd love it if you would pick someone awesome and do a raid. But if you are busy AF, not a problem. We will forgo a raid today, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. So also I'm doing a collab with Ninja. I don't know who Ninja is. I know he's a famous streamer. I'm sure he plays games, but I don't know what his personality's like. So I don't know if he's a cool guy or if he's a square or if like he's a troll or you know what I'm saying? I don't know. It is shower time. Shower time is almost over though, Cajun. Shower time is almost over. Everyone kept telling me they were getting a shower, and I felt like I needed a shower. You know, I needed to stop being so dirty. Thank you for having transcoding. Thank Twitch. I did not. It wasn't me. It just worked out that way. Hey, you know what? At least I made you happy today. I feel like I get a check in the box for that. Yes. You said something wholesome on your stream today, for the record, by the way. You're not all lame jokes anymore. Oh, we cracked you. We cracked Omelis, guys. Omelis is starting to crawl out and, like, be his real self beyond the void and safety of his jokes. I love it.
Can I ask you an Arby's? What? Can I send you an Arby's bikini? I feel like I need to see it first, but I am game. Do you know Kiara Kitty is on LA? She's from Singapore. She's a streamer. I should collab with her and do a hot tub. I don't know. I have to, like, meet her. I don't like to, like, just, like, okay. Here's how I see it. I don't like to approach people who have bigger followings to me and be like, hey, can I jump in with you? I prefer to work with people who are smaller streamers. And, like, be the one to boost. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like to collab with people on a smaller scale and on, like, larger scales. Because I just feel like, you know what I'm saying? I don't want it to be, like, a thing. I know. It's like a non-stop topic today. I feel like I should just draw an Arby's ad on my face. Am I down for an Arby's date tonight? Not tonight. Tonight I have a limo ride at this club, and it's a dispensary. We're gonna watch this band perform in like the VIP section, and we're gonna be like all fancy schmancy. You're not sure that anything beyond jokes is a real self, so seriously. You say seriously, but then I see the emotes, so I'm like, what's the truth? We will never know. Anybody else hate snow? You know I do. You know I do. VIP is new for me every day. What does that mean? I'm not a VIP in my stream. I don't think I'm allowed to make myself a VIP in my own stream.
I don't know if Disney heard me or if Disney doesn't have sound on today. Because I know he's a very busy man. But if someone would tell him in chat that I would like him to pick someone to raid if he has a memento. And if he does not, we will just say our goodbyes and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Where is the soap? Ah, I dropped it. Are you going to come pick it up for me, Deja? Yeah. Deja's going to come pick up the soap I dropped.
Ooh, scandalous, huh?
Oh.
Oh, you're so funny.
You can stand the snow, I can't. I avoid it. I avoid it a lot.
Alright, let's turn off this water.
Would I ever consider selling shower water? I'll be honest, I'm down to sell some shower water, but that's like the stupidest thing to buy. Like, bath water is pretty stupid, but at least I'm sitting in it and soaking in it. Like, shower water is like, I'm gonna have to like collect to the bottom of my leg for it to actually touch my body. So if I'm just selling shower water, it's like I'm just taking a cup of water and pouring it from the shower before it even touches my body. Because how is that gonna work, right? Rent can wait. Yes, sir. Shower water, shower water, shower water, shower water, shower water. Oh my god, I could be like one of those like fake nutritionists who like, 1 ounce of shower water a day. Well, it'll change your life. It'll flush out your system. It'll make you go to the bathroom. It'll make you hungry. It'll help you sleep at night. Right? Selling a worn bikini. I actually do sell my bikinis. Not dirty ones. But I do resell my bikinis online to other models. So we don't keep spending money on expensive bikinis. You know what I'm saying? Somebody touched my foot and it scared me. I was like, oh my god, what is that? Tell them if you want shower water, go get it from Pacific Ocean, yes. If you go and drink out of the Pacific Ocean, you have a 0.0001% chance of ingesting my body sweat. Or my body, I wasn't sweating today. My body microbes? I don't know what the word is. Your Wi-Fi is insane, bro. Where do you live in? Wait, Antarctica? What are you talking about? What are you guys talking about? Hi, Vince. How are you?
My other foot? What foot? Your grandpa? You've never even been here, much less your grandpa's been here. Please. Come on now. Where are we going? I'm going to dry off and then we are going. You know what I'm saying? It is about that time, guys. I'm getting cold and pruney. Ooh. Ooh, actually, I didn't think about this. I can bring you guys back to the apartment. I can bring you guys back to the stream. Hold on. Or the place. And then read out from there. That's what we'll do.
Okay.
I put the lid on the water bottle. Don't drink it all up.
You're down to buy... Wait. You're down to buy if I change my mind. To buy what? My shower water? I just got out of the shower, though. What do you mean?
You're getting old and purry. Oh, pruny. I was like, what's purry? I was like, I don't know what that means. I can drink whatever I want to because I can redeem a hydrate whenever I want to. Joke's on you, my guy. All right, let's go. All right, me. There you go.
I think you purr while eating crawfish. Not too sure though. I feel like I would too. Like internally, like the joy. It's just so satisfying. Thank you. We're going to walk to the apartment. Walk to the apartment. I don't know why I grabbed the key. I forgot I didn't need the key for this part. All right, I'm gonna turn it that way. How do you guys like the grass? And they really maintain it so well. It's so nice. So green. Such grass. MTV Cribs tour. No, this is not even my crib. This is my friend's place. My friend might be sleeping, so. We're just gonna call up here. Actually. There we go. Going to crawl up here. The black thing's my stand. It was just in the way. Can I touch the grass for you? It's too late now. I'm already up the stairs. You should have asked like eons ago. All right. I'm gonna point you guys this way for a second. We made it. Okay. So let's go pick someone to raid out. I just gotta log or get my computer set up. All right. Internet. Do your thing. Internet. 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 Holy sh! Oh my god. Y'all, I didn't realize how many people were here. This is crazy. Y'all are fucking crazy right now. Let's go to browse. Who are we blessing today? Who are we going? Oh, I know this person, I think. We checked them out on stream the other day. Or they came into our stream the other day. Oh, they're in Vegas? Let's see. We have the Ghost Maidens. That seems like multiple people. Let's see. Wait, yes! Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so we're gonna go raid this person, okay? Oops, I totally was typed my own name in their stream. That would have been awkward as fuck. Okay. So I picked someone to raid. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today, even though today was super emotional. I'll be back tomorrow to continue on the 31 Days of Hot Tub streams. In case you guys forgot, we are on day 29, so we only have 2 more days left of hot tub streams for this month. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. You guys can talk to me more on Discord by joining the Discord and like by social links. You also have my Instagram, which will show you all my live stuff. I usually post my stories, let people know what I'm doing when I'm off stream. I really appreciate meeting all you guys. Thank you all for the support today. I really fucking needed it. So until then, guys, tomorrow, y'all take care, okay? And show this girl some love. Let's see some love in there. Bye.